He said he'd go hunting this morning. Why isn't he here? Where's he gone to? What's he doing up there? He's just standing there. What's going on with him?
Aloy.
When you said...
We must... I've been thinking... Would you...
Of course.
There has been... The fort descended...
Fire...
Once you... Yes.
I'll go gather the part...
Aloy.
And...
Stock it with
that... That sounds... I've got what I need. They're hunting out there. It doesn't sound easy. There he is.
You have the fire.
I do.
You will
wait. Still a while to go.
Good idea.
That carcass. What sort of beast was that?
The tribe calls it a sawtooth. Follow the path. It's not far.
That cabin. What happened to it?
A machine, that's why.
What sort of machine was that? Oh. I see. Stay out of sight. I can use the tall grass to approach. Okay, let's see. Where can I place my traps?
Dawn has passed. This will be when it is.
I'll see you at Mother.
You will. So, look for high. You should be with the
but
tribe.
I told you, I'll...
For your...
How could you do this? The day of all days. I have to keep my mind on the proving. Are you?
Teb is. I never as you.
What's a
car there? Well, at every. Anyway, you'll know.
Tears.
Yeah, I'd expect.
John! Get down from there! Bad enough, you're drunk.
Why do you have to go climbing houses?
You'll have to tell
us
when I'm wrong.
Not supposed to go climbing on other people's.
Aloy, over here.
You're the only other.
What?
That's it.
Quiet.
What?
Paul.
Oh.
Wait.
No.
Whoa.
Hey.
What else do you?
Is it money, Dad?
I should make.
Yeah. I mean. You.
I thought.
She got it. Anyway.
But they will stand tall in the sun. I am grateful for your audience.
I will let the target thing stop me from enjoying the festival.
I thank the wisdom of your elders, the mirth.
They'll start the blessing when all aspirants are in place.
Halo.
So
this is how Hubel.
Too bad for you. Don't over.
You know.
What I. But I. All you.
You.
Oh. It has.
We can't!
How many are there?
Must have found me before I bled out. But why is no one here? Where am I? I'm picking up some kind of signal. There. With the rest of my things. Are you saying I was born here? Inside the mountain?
It is easier if I show you. Aloy.
You said the tribe is on the brink of extinction. What happened?
After the massacre at the Proving, a great war party was sent after the killers. Less than half, sir.
How was the war party defeated? So the killers got away?
Sorry. This was my plan. To show you where you were born and loose you to follow the destiny Old Mother intended for you. The other High Matriarchs are waiting for us. Let me do the talking.
Remember those of you.
Tirso.
You are in no
even
yet. From if any
how
may
faithful. We will soon begin.
Corruption.
Purify your hearts. Soon we will beg
for you. The outcast comes, so she's a vital wounds.
She saved many lives. The tribe is lucky to have her. Since when is...
Since I was...
You... But to know...
And where were...
I...
Ah.
I think I know.
Striders. I can test the override device. Should go in quiet. And go to our disabled trick. There we go.
Yeah! 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 Ride! This strider is fast! This beats walking.
Kinds of machines. Probably can't ride them all, but I might find a use for them.
Watch yourselves! Bring me closer!
I recognize.
Hi, mate.
The cap?
No. Yeah. If I.
The trick we haven't.
Isn't that.
Ugh.
I should be on.
Aloy, the tribe.
Where was she?
The warp. You might.
I.
Thank you.
this.
Brave!
The dead and wounded.
What?
Varls.
Hola. Look. May.
Chief Sona went after the killers from the proving. Maybe I should try to find her.
I'm good with the bow. For your sake.
I should be.
All right.
Stronger than usual. The flames, they're burning. They come, corrupted watchers.
Thank you.
port will let me pass over the mountains. Corruptor.
Turn back, girl! These machines are
dangerous. Okay. The world beyond the sacred land. I need to find Olin and learn everything he knows. Who the killers were, how they saw me through this focus, who the woman is, and who looks like me. Why they want me dead. Olin's trail leads to Meridian. When I catch him, he will talk. And he will pay for all the lives he's ruined.
adventure in the police books? But all goods entering the city are subject to search.
This is outrageous. We're loyal citizens.
How long do we have to wait? What am I supposed to do?
What's going on here? No one's in there, somewhere. And so is Aaron, that other Outlander I talked to the night before the proving. Aaron said he'd introduce me to his sister if I visited Meridian. Said she was captain of the Vanguard.
Sitting locked down on account of the murder.
He's not getting through, Outlander.
It's always the
merchant. Stop right in light of the
Ursa.
How would you?
I'm.
Ha.
Hey, you're. I'll. Over it.
So you. Of. As you.
There.
A lot has happened.
We're. Some. I.
How I.
Target.
The killers.
What are you talking? It doesn't make sense.
I need to find.
But.
I don't.
He's not. A house.
Okay, then.
I get.
I need to see.
Okay. Hey, so come back. All the places this way. Come back.
Vengeance, blood for blood.
What did he mean about Ursa's murder?
Not now. Here we are. Try not to break anything. Other than the door.
All of this for one man. Let's see what's.
All in a day, girl. You're wasting time.
Looks big and heavy. Let's give it a little. The glyphs show places he visited. Looks like Olin kept a journal.
Olin? I knew he could read contracts, but I never took him for a poet.
No doubt now. Olin knew I was targeted. There's your proof.
He called himself. How did you.
No.
All by yours.
Leave it to me.
Wait.
Out of the way.
I'm asked, not just. Don't act like. Why should you.
Look, a few minutes.
Redridge.
Better last week.
forgive this intrusion.
Who?
Promise. I'll tell you everything.
I know you will. The killers?
The Eclipse.
I'm not in.
Oh.
What are these?
They never.
What do
I don't.
When they attack the.
Helis.
And who is he?
The terror. If only.
The Eclipse were.
I thought
you. There
were. You.
I'm the. You say this.
Hey.
Hey.
Such a metal.
And what did it say?
System 3.
I've heard enough.
I won't beg.
Where would I.
My focus rec.
It will take.
Your spare?
Yes.
Then the wreck.
Go to the pl-
I didn't earn.
Huh.
Glad that's over with. Thanks for the help.
What are you doing?
I'm not sorry. Right.
Tell me.
No.
Her.
No, sir. Shut. Yeah.
All right.
Come on.
Why would Ursa come all the way out here?
I don't know. It doesn't make sense.
Is this Shadow Carja territory?
No. They broke the ceasefire as soon as they set foot in the cliff. Almost there. This is it, where the ambush happened. Our soldiers have been over it, but maybe that fancy artifact of yours can find a clue or something. Please.
It's someone.
I need to find the bastards that did.
Thank you.
calling in machines. Get ready. Those rocks, they're shattered. Something hit these stones. Something I've never seen before. These look like Vanguard weapons. There's no blood on them. Ursa's men didn't fight back. What are those leather straps? Armor straps. Cut with a knife. And a rock with blood on it. Looks like you could mount some equipment on that thing. There, by the tripod. A used power cell. The woman was in an ancient device. If she's my mother, why would there be traces of her all the way out here? So far from Norland. I don't get it. Who is she?
Her name is Elizabeth Sobek.
You! Spying through my focus again? Well, go on. What do you know about her?
Stay on your present course, before that. As well as I do, maybe better. But be wary. Megazand is crawling the cliff troops. To help you deal with them, I've left some useful equipment just outside the ruins. Your focus will show location.
Who is he and how does he know these things?
mysterious stranger. Did you see that? I need to find a way inside the town.
Wait. 350,000. That's hundreds of years ago. What's going on? Looks like I can climb here. Can find a way to hang on up here. Yes, I can too. Way up. All it takes is a few good handholds. All right, made it. Wonder what we'll find.
All data has been erased from this device. Do you wish to deploy Alpha privileges to recover purged data?
Oh yes, I believe I do.
A file has been recovered.
Elizabeth, good to, It's been years.
Where's your legal team, Ted?
No need. I dropped all 18 lawsuits the moment you landed. I assume your data confirms this.
All right, this promises to be interesting.
Perhaps we could have lunch brought in. You know, get reacquainted.
I know you, Ted. You've screwed something up, something big, or you wouldn't have eaten the crow necessary to get me here. So spit it out.
There's a glitch in the chariot line.
Your killer robots?
Peacekeepers, yes, those.
So shut them down.
Obviously, Liz, we would, if we could. They're not responding.
Are you telling me a swarm has gone rogue, Ted?
It's worse than that.
Show me the data, then. And I'll take that lunch. Alone.
Ted Faro brought Elizabeth Sobeck here. But they hated each other.
Another thing.
This isn't a glitch. It's a catastrophe.
Fully aware. It's bad.
Bad?
Jesus, Les.
It's not bad, Ted. It's apocalyptic. You built a line of killer robots.
Peacekeepers.
That consume biomass as fuel.
In emergencies.
And you made them capable of self-replication.
Limited self-manufacture, controlled.
Not anymore. The glitch severed chain of command. The only nation this swarm answers to now is itself.
You think I'd...
Everything else is just food. And at the rate it's replicating, Ted, it will strip the Earth bare in 15 months. We're not talking fall of civilization. We're talking extinction.
I get it, Liz. How do I stop it while it's contained?
It's not contained. It can't be.
You know what I mean?
Right. Before the truth gets out, you mean.
Liz, I will do anything you say. Keep working it, and whatever you recommend, I'll do.
I'm gonna hold you to that, Ted.
Faro robots threatened all life on Earth. But somehow she defeated them. The world of the old ones fell, but life remained, or we wouldn't be here.
A final Faro has been recovered.
Project Zero Dawn. Jesus, Liz. There has to be a way.
If there were a nicer way to fix her mess, I would have proposed it.
But this? This? When I asked you to find a cure, I didn't expect it to be worse than the disease.
It's not, Ted. It may be grim, but it's our only chance. Now sign the proposal.
Sign it? I can't sign that.
Yes, you can.
That? Liz, I cannot in good conscience sign that.
You've got a choice, Ted.
I know.
I'm speaking to you from a VTOL en route to U.S. Robot Command. In 15 minutes, I meet with General Harris and the rest of the Joint Chiefs.
What? Are you crazy?
Now your choice is what I tell them. Sign, and I'll tell them the wealthiest corporation on Earth has guaranteed the funds necessary to build Zero Dawn. Exactly as I've designed it. Or don't sign, and I will make sure they and everyone else on this planet knows the real cause of the glitch.
Jesus, Liz. You don't have to threaten me. I'll sign.
Look on the bright side, Ted. From here on out, you get to do what you've always been good at. Footing the bill while others get their hands dirty.
God forgive me.
Sobeck, hold.
Fresh. I do all I please.
Or.
You've.
But what?
We thanks. Obvious.
What was.
Exact.
Of course. Elizabeth.
Great. You'll find me a cop.
Someday we'll meet in person, and your manners will be.
My focus is picking up some kind of signal. Maybe I can see it. Braves were crafting ammunition here. That old bow has seen a lot of action. No one would have left it willingly. Dressings for wounds. The runner wasn't the only one who got hurt. Might be a blood trail I could follow. I should try my focus. Tracks. Boots and blood. Looks like Sona and her braves headed for that ridge.
Has he?
Yeah.
Art? Show me. The killers are just across this ridge, digging the cursed earth. The sin of the ancients is buried in that soil. Corrupt of demons.
I know of them. I killed one at Mother's Watch.
A bold claim. I wonder if you'll live up to it.
Scrabbling a bit.
Hours ago.
Thank you.
will know if I hear my health.
No.
She's right, Wurtz.
Varl.
And so I
do as you.
Commanders, over the past month, accidental blaze explosions have killed a dozen men. Here in the Ring of Metal, I've taken the precaution of placing our entire stockpile in a covered shelter, safe from stray sparks and lightning. And I've posted guards to control access. I urge you to take similar measures, or suffer the consequences. Supply Master Thrawn. Out.
A blaze stockpile inside their base. I found some
damn.
There's no
bloods. Please,
devil. I'll set some.
Our scouts found it.
I'll take up.
We'll send.
see.
Thank you.
lives today.
The camps have been now.
If I'm successful.
Sounds like a plan.
A war, yes.
Yes.
Go now. We wait on your signal.
You have a plan, right?
You followed me this far, even into the ruins. I thought you trusted me.
I do, but how would you know that this base has a weakness?
Patience, Paul. You'll know soon enough.
Take my hand.
To me, brothers!
Oh, Shadow, guide me!
We've got intruders!
Thank you.
machines were. Red light. Guess that means no. These wires must run to the power source. These since I was a little kid. It must be some kind of code. Useful information. Three power lines, resources. That means one.
Hey, y'all wanted to know how I remember the geotherm system reboot? Goes like this. Bird flies north in summer, east in spring, west in fall, and south in winter. Didn't expect to hear nature poetry from the lips of Mike the GT Tech now, did you? As usual, I defy expectations.
That's two. One more. this one can move.
Thank you, Dr. Sobek.
Secret super weapons program that will save us. So long as humanity holds off the swarm long enough for Dr. Sobek and her team to finish it. The file I'm sending contains the war plan for Operation Enduring Victory.
War plan? This is a war crime.
It may be ugly, but it's something. Consider the alternative. Dr. Sobek. I've secured use of a decommissioned orbital launch base outside Bryce, Utah as the Zero Dawn staging area. Plenty of space there. When can you get started?
I've already mailed you a list of Alpha and Beta candidates. Most are foreign nationals or subjects of corporate holdings, so extracting them...
Leave that to me. You'll get your dream team. Count on it.
Then I'll be off.
Orbital launch base. What is that? What did these people do? What did Elizabeth do? Glad to be now. I just.
I'm checking. It's the palace. The moment he leaves.
So.
It's not Egypt.
No.
Allah. Yeah.
Point the way. Now, how am I gonna get down from here? special look. Only the finest goods here. See for yourself.
We all have our place in the order of things.
Greetings.
What?
He's in fault.
All of these people are here to see the Sun King.
Yes, and each has come to ask a favor. Unpleasant, but that's fault. The Sun King is eager to meet you.
I'm not here to intrigue you.
Too late.
What's the Sun King like?
The most important thing is what he isn't like. His father.
Aloy of the Nora. She who sees the other.
I need to get going.
I know.
Who says...
Four times already.
Thank you.
worlds, that we said they'd be.
Did you get that, Silence? No?
Fitting name you got there. All right, what now?
Can't wait, that's what. Take a seat at the campfire and rest. What night falls, we'll talk.
Let's see what's through here. Correcting machines.
Like soldiers. Held in the field for war yet to come. You'll have to get past them.
This is the easy way.
I didn't say it would be easy.
Up ahead?
No. It's a mining operation. So long as you're quick, it won't affect you.
Oh, good. Another secret. What is this place?
A distraction.
There are several buildings. Getting past that.
You'll have to find another way.
You think?
Just find it and get to the top. destroy the module, and then get out fast as you can.
Sure is a lot of blasting up there. Sounds busy.
Busy enough not to notice you, let's hope.
I see it. You built some kind of structure.
Climb it. The sooner this is done, the better.
How do I guess? Feels wrong.
Everything here is wrong. Just get... or you'll die.
This looks easy.
Keep moving.
Yeah, you think? What do you think I'm doing? Taking a nap?
Sunfall. The Mad King Dran's Summer Palace. A bulwark of Karja might against the howling Forbidden West.
Thanks for the history lesson.
But they have no idea what lies beneath. We will learn much from this, Aloy.
That's what I'm hoping.
Work the savages have been doing for Bahamas.
The sun.
It's not like this in Meridian, at least.
Now we get to see if your attack on their focus network was entirely successful. Success. Welcome to the Citadel, Aloy. I'll check back with you in a moment.
Outlanders!
Meantime,
if you want to hear about today's bounties, head for the throne room. You're not going to make any shards by standing out here.
She was old, but...
It means having a listen.
First time in the Citadel, gotta see the sun ring from on high.
Well, the castle.
Quick way down.
Ah, this is insane.
Want us to see this.
Hardly.
It makes
They're
quite
going to see me.
You underestimate the ease of hiding in plain sight.
other side of the tower.
I see you've been here before.
Obviously. Now, it's very important that you hear what I'm about to say. I've shown you the way in, but this humble vent marks a point of no return. Before you descend into the depths here, you should be fully committed, equipped, and focused. No distractions. If you have errands to run, do them first or hold your peace. I won't tolerate whining. Is that clear?
You'll tolerate what I give you, Silence. I didn't ask you along for the ride.
Welcome to Project Zero Dawn.
I see the dawn. We found it.
Are you really so surprised?
Facility, please take a seat and wait for your name to please proceed into viewing room one for an important message.
What? Where was this place?
A holographic theater.
CDN1 data intact. Initiating playback.
That doesn't make sense. Life on Earth didn't cease to exist.
He said it could not be stopped.
But it was. Somehow Elizabeth saved us. I've got to keep looking. Find out how she did it. Kestrels. They got in. Through the vents.
Let nothing stop you from learning the truth.
We're under attack.
Spread out! Looking right at her! If it moves, kill it!
What is this place?
You're going to ignore you?
Intruder! Get her!
Why Hades then?
Whatever you do, don't die now.
I've done this before. Just be my focus. Here we go. There's a port missing. Maybe there's a storage area nearby. Nor should have power.
Now to see what lies beyond it.
Human species and the wellspring of knowledge for future generations. I am Selmina Elbadi.
Spotted something!
Fear them! I will teach you to
Welcome to Apollo, the collective memory of the human species.
Get it!
Extinction failsafe protocol.
Looks like the only way onwards.
Welcome to Eleuthia, the crown and king of Gaia's subordinate functions. It is by Eleuthia that the human
cradle facilities. Elizabeth said a new generation of humans would be spawned inside such places.
She did.
Whole Mother Mountain. It was one of them?
There's only one way to...
Looks like it used to hold something. Some component.
Slaughter.
See that scar?
Yes.
His name was...
The better. But I did... It was up that I... You were convert... Every...
You can...
An odd...
A killer. Haiti, it doesn't...
I serve...
Do you... You've gone...
And with...
Then...
The errand. Oh. After you to rally, I ordered...
Why...
You're right. In any... You... Your folk... And...
Weapons are up on the platform. There's no way out this way. Maybe I could use the strength against it. That pillar's weak. Another hit, and that pillar will come down. Gotta get out of the way. So you're here.
Of course, if you'd...
Too bad.
Not at least.
You're...
It's time. I'll be...
Wait.
Yes?
the truck.
Webs, when the I'll come in the mean.
You think
one of the Halo for use?
Yeah.
The survivors must be killed. If the tunnel collapses, they'll be buried.
Thank you.
did it! Aloy did it! We only helped. I shot me with that.
I'm glad to see you up here.
Finn.
I need
the mate, then
you will see.
Aloy! Oh, you've returned!
Teb?
All-Mother, I pray you turn your eyes from my uncle. Forget his deeds.
So
he is unworthy of you.
She outs her by the have you sure because what if she Excala
talk
hold for identity scan.
I see you're inside.
Figured I might be hearing from you.
Shall we begin?
I never stopped. So this is Aletheia. Yes. Is where I was born.
We were made.
Looks like they didn't like this story very much.
Genetic identity confirmed. Entry authorized.
Of course they hated it.
Greetings, Dr. Sobek. You are clear to proceed. Welcome to Lycia, a place of learning.
So, what was this place exactly?
The dream of Apollo. Never realized.
Why not?
Priority, Trump Shadow, Dr. Sobek. Identity scan malfunction rectified. The Wolfie line. Route 1 access unsealed.
Goddess's mercy.
Snow haze. White as bone. That fog got dark. Stocking up? Must be close. I'm picking up another signal. Rod's agent should be at the marketplace by now. Thank you.
Intruders! Unleash the machines! Shoot their chains!
To get through.
There must be a way to get through. Just notes about crafting. A lot of talk between the pages. glass. That's a blade. I think I found something.
The way to the mountain will be hard. Ferocious machines prowl every step of the climb.
More corrupted.
Not corrupted, but they will not tolerate humans.
So what else is new? Stalkers in the open. Watchers on the other side. Them.
think at all. Like an instant. Gather into a grid.
Climbing path for me, but left an army of machines for me to deal with?
Since when were machines any obstacle for you? If you could fly, I wouldn't have bothered with a climbing path either.
Don't look down. This is exactly the kind of place I expected to...
But we both...
You may...
Not look the key.
It's...
Yes, everything.
Genetic identity confirmed. Entry authorized. Greetings, Dr. Sobek. You are clear to proceed.
Mind your footing.
Like this for 19 years. right?
Well...
Don't answer. Glad that's over. Elizabeth's room. She did. These are hard.
The focus can rebuild them, but the process is slow. To us, it seems a powerful device, but its engine is tiny and limited.
How slow?
Days, weeks, years. Concern yourself with stopping Hades and extending the future, and you might live long enough to hear them.
Elizabeth. What is this?
This is Charles Rodson. I'm logging this 6 hours after final deployment of Gaia Prime. This morning, malfunctioned. Gaia Prime's port seals were designed to close with a seam of less than 2 millimeters. But this one closed with a 10 millimeter gap. Needed to bleed through. Enough for the swarm to detect this facility. Enough for Gaia to be discovered and destroyed. Enough to end the future we worked so hard to make possible. Unless the hatch servos were manually re-engaged from the outside. I'm now switching to a recording of the event.
Well, I'm not going out there. Not what I signed up for.
Either we send someone out, or all of this was for nothing.
It should be Liz's decision.
So when is she going to get here?
She said 5 minutes. You don't think...
Oh, no. Okay, everyone. I've repaired the seal. Gaia?
Seal closure at 1.4 millimeters. Confirmed.
Elizabeth, no. We'll find a way to bring you back in.
It's not gonna happen. The swarm's too close. Really. It's all right. Gaia's complete. She'll take care of things from here on out. That's what she does.
Not like this. There's so much we...
Guys, you know me. I'm no good at endings. At letting things end. So, let's not.
So... Happy trails, Liz. And, see you around.
Yeah. Take care of each other, all right?
Liz.
I'm okay with this. I want to go home. Goodbye.
That was the last transmission of Elizabeth Sobeck. She gave everything for the hope of life on this planet. And we are all in her debt.
Aloy? You... She was...
That's not...
She what?
You would make...
No.
To care if it...
You're up and... What?
No. There's another section at the back of the crater. Looks like it survived the blast.
Because it was armored, you found the control room.
I'm on my way. When I opened the hatch, the air rushed in from this side.
Because there was none inside the chamber.
I'm locked out of core control.
The Alphas were in there.
Alpha clearance overridden. What the hell is Omega clearance?
Oh no.
Alpha personnel. Sorry to alarm you, but I need you to listen, okay? To what I'm about to say. This isn't easy. See, please, stop trying to access the system, okay? See, what this is about is, I said stop trying to access the goddamn system. What I'm trying to say is, I can't stop thinking about the ones who come after us. Those innocents. Those blameless men and women. We're gonna give them knowledge? Like it's a gift?
Ted, we've talked about this before. Apollo has 3,000 plus failsafe conditions.
It's not a gift, it's a disease. They're the cure, and we're gonna give them the disease. Our disease? No, we can't. And it's not too late. If we're willing to sacrifice.
Ted, it doesn't need to be like this.
It already is, Samina. I did it 3 minutes ago. I've purged Apollo. It's gone. All of it. Every copy.
A sacrifice? It's not a sacrifice. It's cultural obliteration, you crazy bastard. Millennia of culture.
I'm sorry. Really, I am. But sometimes, to protect innocence, innocents have to die.
Emergency alert.
The world, not a...
For a moment, I helped. Look, when I know which
hate.
Yeah.
So how?
I'm tick.
Then I.
Exactly.
Oh. Avad needs to know that the Eclipse are about to strike. Hope he'll listen to me.
I've sent a messenger to the claim to let everyone know.
If there's anything you or your clan need for her, I'm glad you're back.
She wouldn't want to tell him what
you... A letter, only.
If there... I'll round
up. I'll meet you.
Take him up.
Our... Aloy, when but now you were there. How fine.
I...
We will.
Back up before you're on the road.
I'd like to discuss a trade with you, Outlander.
Glad I stopped for a bit. That must be the spire. It's huge.
Able-bodied adventurers, preferably with no friends or family, but I'm not choosing.
Or he has a surprise for us.
Is it a bomb? Doesn't look too big.
Big enough to kill us.
All right. I'll shut up. That's a lot of blaze.
If that bomb downstairs goes off, it'll be just what Dervahl promised. Smoke will darken the sun as the city goes up in flames. There's gotta be a way to stop it. It looks like a wooden bracket. Not very strong. Your tracks. With just a bit of blaze in them.
What happened?
I haven't heard a blast like that since the liberation.
A moment of your time, Outlander?
There's smoke rising from the edge of the mesa. Are we under attack? The tracks lead inside. Another one of Dervahl's hideouts. This must be where Dervahl assembled the detonator. Dervahl did find a way into the palace.
Wish I could.
Gonna need this. Introduced.
Can we finish this? I've got.
No!
Why does a bard always have his ladies do the fighting? Because there's more in the way!
Aloy, she would have killed Durvala, but... And I, yeah, but I...
You,
I
yeah.
Come on.
Well...
I know. You know what? Now I'm trying to...
I keep...
No rest for...
Aloy. And it's...
I...
Aloy, please. Now.
I don't...
Quietly does it. Panic in the city will only create another enemy. And do keep me appraised of each new arrival.
Ah, hey,
word was spot.
I said
exact so other.
Roland's apartment feels empty. Should I just... sleep? Did I leave anything unfinished?
Campfires, perhaps? Massing forces for the long march to the city gates?
That's not the smoke.
And what is it?
The end. Or how it begins, anyway.
Hold them back.
Vexed me long enough.
Should have fought me in some way.
Thank you.
and prepare.
Thank you. Aloy. Aloy. Aloy.
Tab.
By all mother, you survive. I thought you were killed.
The others, are they?
No, no. Wounded, but alive, mostly. The machines blasted through, then kept going. They marched on the spire, dragging that thing with them.
Take care of the others, Tab. I've gotta go. It must have gotten through the defenses. Aloy. Baron's Vanguard. I have to get up there.
Thought you'd f-
nope.
Not a-
My-
We're about to- Right.
Well,
I should stock up. Last chance.
Thank you.
way's clear.
The service is dead.
System threat imminent.
Master Override arm. To activate, state name and rank.
Elizabeth Sobek. Alpha Prime.
Master Override activated. Purging extinction protocol.
Okay, Gaia. Sorry about that. Where was I?
You were telling a story.
Right. Yeah, so, like I was saying, it was a children's electronics kit, but I hacked the wiring to an auto battery and solar PV. So the grass caught fire. And, so did a tall pine that had stood there, I don't know, maybe 100 years.
Query. You were how old?
6. My mother was home, thank God, so she called the fire department, and after, she took me out to the lawn and showed me the dead baby birds, because there were nests in the pine tree.
Query, what did you feel?
I'm not sure. I remember yelling that I didn't care, and that's when my mother took my face in her hands and spoke.
Query. What did she say?
She said I had to care. She said, Elizabeth, being smart will count for nothing if you don't make the world better. You have to use your smarts to count for something. To serve life, not death.
You often tell stories of your mother, but you are childless.
I never had time. I guess it was for the best.
If you had had a child, Elizabeth, what would you have wished for him or her?
I guess I would have wanted her to be curious and willful, unstoppable, even. but with enough compassion to heal the world. Just a little bit. Anyway, that's all I've got for now, Gaia. Time to tuck in.
I wish you a pleasant sleep, Elizabeth.
Thank you. I'll catch you tomorrow.
Friend, remember me? We've still so much to discuss. So much you never revealed. Your masters, for example. The ones who sent the signal that woke you. Knowledge has its rewards, don't you think? Well, let's begin.